And so, over to the USA for more speed, only this time the course is anything but on the level. Bronco bikes, they call them here in Idaho, and we bet the riders have done quite a bit of Bronco busting in their time. No matter how they try, they all end up the same way, and the moral seems to be, when you go mountaineering, leave your bike at home.